Huge realization. Bear and Derren Brown are the complete opposite. Derren Brown is a trickster. He's kind of malicious. He's conniving. Like, he put his brother in a suitcase and kicked him down the stairs. And he likes tricks people and deceiving people. He also likes doing good things like, you know, liberating people from delusions. But he's definitely at heart a trickster. Bear Grylls are just survivors. Honest, you don't have to worry about the seat detection in Bear Grylls, really. Not much, probably. The one time he's in a hotel, I don't know. But, you know, he's not a trickster. He's... just the survivor shows. I mean, they're cool. It's a team falling around. And also, they're very similar. Derren Brown and both Bear Grylls are independent. They're one person, one man shows, and they get a team that follows them around. Derren Brown gets a team to follow them around with people in the streets doing tricks, deceiving people. And Bear Grylls gets a team to follow them around in the wilderness without any people to survive. Kind of doing tricks with the wilderness. But the survival things, perpetuate the survival. Derren Brown just things to do people. It's a very interesting comparison there.